former big game hunter Sir Buckstone Abbott, finding himself hard up, takes in paying guests at his pile, Walsingford Hall, while hoping to sell the place to a wealthy princess. Soon, many schemes, plots and romantic entanglements are going on.